Alright, so why don't we see that garment grid? Enigma plates. Kind of useless. Now let's go and get that perfect. Start unit low leads on uniforms, that's fine. You grew up on Crusades, right? Sounds like Becklem isn't cutting the orcs any slack, as usual. Alright, next level is 750, so let's challenge the high score. Ooh, that was way too close. So we got 250. Thank you. great. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I might be able to. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. No, I'm not gonna make it. Dang it. Dang it, I was 1 point off. Try again. Dang it. Yes, I beat it. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I cry. I beat 1,000. That's what I needed. That time I did it. Oh my god. This is what, like the 5th time I've done this minigame? Yo, buddy. New high score. Here's a bonus for reaching 750 points and reaching level 3. We got the accessory power wrist. Here's a bonus for reaching level 4, 900 points. Silver bracer. Here's a bonus for earning more than 1,000 points reaching level 5. Titanium bangle. That was not the perfect. So you decided to accept my challenge. I cry every day. I thought 1,000 was the basic one because that's what the achievement is. Hold on. I gotta actually check. Okay, come on, it's gotta be around here. The gunner. Level max in the gunner's challenge. kill me. This run's already dead. Thank you. Ha! I win. I had to cheese it, but I win. New high score. Here's a bonus for reaching level 9 at 2,000 points. The fairy earrings. Here's a bonus for reaching more than 288 points and reaching level 10. Adamantite. And there you go, folks. All that for the Gunner achievement. Reach highest level in the Gunner's Gauntlet. Yep, I had to cheese it in the end because this game is unforgiving. A plague on it. A plague, I say. Seriously, that took me trying to do it legitimately without cheesing it? 2 hours. I do it the first time I decided to cheese it. Can I show to you? No? Okay, fine. Well, we have the adamantite, which is an accessory. I believe it's a defense accessory. Pointless proof and auto wall provides incredible defense, but miserably heavy. Who needs more defense? Technically, Yuna. Oh my god, that health increase. Okay, we'll put that on. A plague, I say. A plague. So we can actually go inside here again, and if you so wish, you can go and find those other ciphers. I should probably do that, honestly. I spent way too much time. All right. Well, let's head back to Besaid. I feel like killing some fiends normally, rather than playing the Dirge of Cerberus. Prototype. Thank you very much. God, that was painful. Hey look, it's an Iron Giant. Everything's so pitiful to me. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, that's the one cipher. All right. Save Sphere. Finally. You. I never want to see you again in my life.
Let's get moving.
Bang.
We've got bigger fish to fry.
Well, it looks like I'm in my jammies. No, I need to shill. I haven't shilled here yet. Dotto. So, fun fact, you don't actually have to do this in that chapter, but I wanted to. Can I shill to you? Doesn't seem interested. Publicity. Lost 30 pounds. You seem put off. Dang it. Yeah, you can do publicity. You seem put off. Dang it. I need to shill. I heard you raise a few eyebrows in Killica. That's our high summoner. Sometimes I feel like I can't keep up with the world. Ain't that a mood? Bum. Yo. How come you never practice hard? How come they never practice this hard during the season? Either way, forcing them to practice won't make them any better, yeah? You've done something very special for Spira, you know. Now it's time you lived for yourself. You're right. I'm the thief. I heard political squabbles have been springing up all over among the various groups. They say Becklem used to be a crusader. He even fought Sin once. I fought Sin. More than once. You. Publicity? Gull Hunter Sphere Wings? Well, sure, you're young. Why not? Hey, thanks for watching! If you want to check out more Final Fantasy content, check out the top link for the prequel to this game, Final Fantasy X HD Remastered. And if you want to see a different Final Fantasy game, check out the bottom link for Final Fantasy XII, The Zodiac Age, done on the Xbox One.